That is the 18th century. Then I did not include today, but of course Japanese manga are highly influenced by American comic, Disney, after World War II. Then we reach this stage. Okay, this is a great poster of the Janet Tronel remaking print museum this time. It is created by the senior designer. What is his name? Emilio. And then he researched about this art. It is Japanese ghost comic. You can draw easily. So it's very sparkly, so many designs in it. So I started to, you know, find out the solving characteristics. One of the main characteristics is that manga is depicted mostly in black and white, unlike American comic. So what's happened? So under the limitation, Japanese comic artists to represent about the story and also so many cultures, also ethnic differences. So I'll show you a couple of information. Well, like American comic, any other comic, like I quote my art appreciation, okay, language of art, long shape color, do you remember? Okay, so like comic has such a language, which composed of picture, word, with and without balloon, and frame of panel. I'm sorry, I put the Japanese because I expected some Japanese people coming, so like my friend, so I decided to read it. Okay, however, the way of using is quite different between American comic and Japanese comic. Okay, again, I love giving a question. Okay, can you see black and white two female images? My question is, which one is Western? Let me say, which one is American? Which one is Japanese? Anyone? Can volunteer? Left is America? And the right is Japanese?
Yeah.
Yeah. What made you say that?
The eyes.
Where's the dress? Any other people have a completely opposite? Opposite? Okay. You think the opposite?
Did she say that the left was
it? Left is America, right is Japanese. Thank you. She's actually correct. But most people say so. That I'm so glad you responded. Thank you. The reason is, in this picture, I'm sure you many people think first, oh, really gory. Looks like a really immature and looks like a baby face. This must be Japanese. No. But some young generation maybe who know about Japanese manga can see white hair. White hair being presented about blonde hair. So it's not like gray. And also big eye represent about the Western. And also curly hair represent, of course we can use a palm, generally speaking. And this red black hair, also actually if you know about the character, she wears the high school uniform. So maybe this might be him too. So this is interestingly, so under the limitation about the black and white, artists create such a semiotic sound and the reader can understand.
Wasn't she also one of the Japanese
who's
uniform?
Yeah. But also black hair and kind of bob hair represent by Japanese. Yeah. Of course not everybody, but it's kind of sound. Yeah. Thank you, that's great. I'm so glad to you know hear such a, you know. No, that's good. It's good to you know. No, most people still think that way. Okay, also the way of work. Alright, can you see the square and the round? Balloon. So anyone know about the differences between different shape? Oh, you say, okay.
Internal versus like internal thought.
Okay, which one?
I think the box is internal thought and the bubble is, there's some key to each other.
You have a same idea? Mm-hmm. Yes, she's correct. So based on that different shape of the balloon, also even, you know, the direction, we can see visually. Oh, this is the thumb. This is the actual voice. Also, frame two, I will show the very interesting frame. Okay, here you go. This is a fighting scene. But it's a part of the story. Also, this is the one of the artwork which is displayed on the BMU second floor. Okay, you can see such a frame is a big frame and getting smaller, smaller, smaller on the left side. The time is running. Also, you can see that shape of the balloon spiking. which is more really emotional. Okay. So this frame, in case of American comic or the boys comic, let me you know display very equally, very in general way. But a Japanese girls comic use frame being present about more you know mind psychological change. So you can see that shape is getting smaller, 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 which is time is past. But anyway, I'm going to show another good example from that collection of the show. Here you go. This is a 1950s drawing about silver pair. And you can see the three kind of color, black and white and the red. So this is a quite typical. You can see the light one. This is very interesting. This is a story about the innocent girl, Rosalindo. But she is unconsciously, innocently killing the king. This is a scene. The lady was pushed by Rosalindo and then falling off. You can see this is a kind of, you know, an in square shape. This is like if she's falling off. And you can see the square getting smaller, smaller, and left you like that. That represents she's dropping. And this is the final scene that she crushed. I know it's kind of weird picture. But also, this is a square. Like you said, this is an inside part. So there are so many interesting characteristics of Japanese manga, especially shoujo manga, they use a lot. Okay, let me see, this is a, you know, two black outline. Anyone know the differences? I know it's kind of difficult. Oh, you might know?
Is it a memory?
Memory. Yes, memory. Which one? Flashback. That one is a flashback memory. That's good. So, frame of the black being presented about each artist use a different way. Some artists use a kind of dark instead of clear line. But in case of that, that artist, Fumi Yoshinaga, by putting the black outline, she represents about this is a memory. Also, black line, heavy black line being presented about not really happy memory. It's kind of really unhappy or some kind of memory. So this is actually scene, side view of the the boy who was kidnapped, and he tried to run away. So this is a kidnapper. So three more slow motion, 1, 2, 3, and the other side of the kidnappers, exaggerated view, and this is a top down view, bottom view. So in this picture, three different point of view are depicted at the same time, and we cannot. It's the same. Not me anymore. I'm living the life too long. Young generation. And this is a black, but this is a simply represent about the night scene and also talking with a ghost. So even just in a black frame has so many different meaning about it. So black and white, but it can present so many great ideas, story, characteristics. Okay, so I'm going to skip. Okay, manga became so popular in Japan, and then this is a weekly magazine, 1994, they published, just weekly, 65 million publications, so which is 1 out of 20 Japanese people purchase this book. But this is the record, and they're getting lower, lower, lower. You know why? Because people started to went to internet. Exactly. So paper company and the publication manga company actually came to US around 2005 when I have a show. But 2-3 years later, they decided to go back. Because American people don't buy the book, they don't read the internet. Alright, also manga became so popular and cosplay. So because of such a topic, I had a chance to go around many countries. This is Venezuela, this is Brazil, this is Minnesota, this is Tokyo. So cosplay is much more popular than manga itself. Also, it's very interesting to me, like I said at the beginning, Ministry of Education, especially art education, didn't allow us, art educators, to teach manga because it was not sophisticated either. But in 1998, they completely changed it. They say teach it. Because manga is so popular, so everybody reading. So using such attractive visual images, Ministry of Education Science decided to adapt the manga animation illustration.